Hi, good morning. My name is Maxine Anthony. I'm from Unika Dance Event. It is 8:15 in the morning and we're about to go into rehearsals. We've got a show up in Devon where we've got the dancers, the drummers, the capoeira dancers. We are super excited. We want to give them an awesome show. And basically, we're wanting to just do a little mini documentary just for you to get an idea as to what we do as a company.
Today we've got quite a full-on day, lots to do. We've got dancers, drummers, musicians are slowly arriving, and we're going to do a full-on rehearsal before we head up to Devon to do our show. I'm a little bit of a perfectionist. I like things to be just right. I can't rest until I feel like it's 100% perfect, you know. It's really great because everyone's super talented and really easygoing to work with. But I think especially when you're delivering a service, I want it to be the very best for my clients. You know, I have very high standards and, you know, I want, you know, the quality of our shows to be the very, very best. Down to the costumings, we put a lot of thought and effort into that. You know, we want them to look beautiful. I want us all to look stunning. And, you know, when we get out there and doing shows and connecting with people and seeing them smile and seeing them dance and, you know, seeing their reactions from our shows just makes me feel so happy, like, okay, you know, I feel like, you know, I've done it right and it feels good. I really want my life and my work to inspire, but also empower other creatives to just do it. Just get out there and create what's in your heart and, you know, don't leave it all inside, you know. I think we all have so much to offer this world and I think we've all got so many great ideas and visions, and whether you're a dancer or a painter, a videographer, you know, we've all got a voice. It should be heard.
Now on the minibus making our way to Devon, I am absolutely knackered. Yeah, rehearsal was quite interesting. We had a lot to get through in an hour and a half. I think next time I'll probably make rehearsals much longer, because there was one little section that we didn't quite work out, and I'm a bit of a perfectionist. I really want it to be right. So in the end, it just wasn't working, so I had to just take that section out, just keep it a little bit more simpler, a bit more cleaner. We've got one more drummer, but he's making his own way there. So once we get there, hopefully when we have the whole drumming team together, it will just sound and work out much more smoother. So other than that, rehearsal was good. It was very fast and furious because we had so much to get through. So, you know, it was just kind of working out when people are on, when people are off. Yeah. What else? Updating social media, as you do. Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. Yeah, I'm on Snapchat now as well. I'm trying to figure out how that works. Just so much to do. But yeah, all good. I'm gonna get some sleep now, have a little nap and have some food before we get there. Hi, me again. So we just quickly stopped off to get some food. I'm actually getting really tired now, so I need to pick me up. Yeah, we're not far now, we're about an hour and a half away, so hopefully when we get there we can just relax a little bit and then get straight into rehearsals and prepping and sorting out the staging, where we're coming, where we're going, things like that. Speak to the clients. This will be my first time meeting the clients as well, because we've been corresponding over email a lot, so, and talking over the phone.
Rodrigo, I'm taking part of the crew. I'm doing my last summer performance in UK. I'm moving back to Brazil and I'm very excited because it's going to be special for me and I'm going to be with amazing dancers on the stage. How did I get to dance? Well, I think I was born dancing, but professionally I was seen dancing for some friends and they invited me to join them in a dancing group, and things was happening, and now it's about 15 years. Professional dancer.
Somewhere that we can store them whilst we're dancing, otherwise we're going to get crushed.
Let's go,
Palenka. First, you two go off that way, we'll go off this way, and that's you guys just maybe come in.
They're coming in both from this side, yeah?
We're yeah, because
both...
you've just gone round.
Okay.
See, and yeah. You probably can come in and be here so you can actually see the show.
Yeah.
And then you just come in. Is that the one from the hall? Yeah. So we're off at this stage. Should we go off this way? Just gonna make myself look glamorous. I'm gonna look very different when you see me later.
all the show now. As you can see, the feathers. They're very delicate. So we're almost ready. Alegria é curtir o verão. Vem maga lenha rojão, traz a lenha pro fogão, vem fazer a maçã. Hoje é dia de sol, alegria de coió, é curtir o verão. Yeah, 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 yeah.